Okay, Mr. Rudra, this is a pyramid which has a horizontal rectangular base. Now, first, let us understand the meaning of horizontal rectangular base. If we consider A, B, C, D to be the base of the pyramid, then A, B, C, D would be a rectangle. It would look something like A, B, C, D. Any doubt, Mr. Rudra?
No, sir.
So AB would be 4.8 meter, BC would be 3 meter, and this would be one of the diagonal, and this would be the second diagonal. Now, what you need to understand about rectangles and diagonals is that the diagonals of the rectangle bisect each other. Is there a problem?
No, sir.
Okay. So the first thing is that BB would be equal to AC. This is from basic geometry. DB would be equal to AC, the diagonals would be equal and they would also bisect each other. Therefore, if this is the midpoint of this rectangular base, all these sides would be equal. Any doubt?
No, sir.
So AO would be equal to OB, would be equal to OC, would be equal to OD. Now that this is what we should understand about basic, this is what we should understand from basic geometry. And once we are clear about this, the first part of the question is calculate y, the length of the sloping edge of the pyramid. So I need to find this. Now I will find this in parts. First, what I'll do is I'll consider a triangle ABC, triangle ABC. So this is a triangle, this is a base triangle that I am considering. Any doubt?
No, sir.
So in this base triangle, AB is 4.8, BC is 3 meters. This is 3 meters. This is point O, would be this point O, would be this point O. Mr. Rudra, can you see point O?
Yes, sir.
So AC I can find by using Pythagoras theorem, because this angle would be 90 degrees. So I can use this angle is actually this angle. And this angle is 90 degrees because it is a rectangular base. So I have found AC. AC is this full length. The full length is AC. Half of this length is AO. So if AC is 5.66, I have found AO or OC equal to 2.83 centimeter. So O3 is 2.83 meters. I'm sorry. Once I have found OC, once I have found OC to be, let me change the color. So once I found OC to be 2.83 meters, what I'll do is now I'll shift my attention to this triangle BOC. Any doubt?
No, sir.
So what I'll do is, so I'll make a triangle BOC. This is triangle BOC. Again, what I need to understand is that VOC, this angle would be 90 degree as is marked in the figure. So this angle is 90 degree. I can use Pythagoras. This is 4 meter, this is 2.83 meter. And to find y, I need to use Pythagoras and the answer would be 4.89 meters. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Now, in the second part of the question, they would be asking me the angle between the sloping edge and rectangular base of the pyramid. So let us try to understand this. I need to find the angle between this sloping edge and the rectangular base. So if you look carefully in the same triangle VOC, in the same triangle BOC, I've been able to find the perpendicular, which is equal to 4 meter. I've been able to find the base. Base is OC, which is equal to 2. 0.83 meters, which I found here. So if I need this angle theta is this angle, the angle that the edge is making with the base. I need to find the tan inverse of 4 by 2.83, and the answer would be 54.72 degrees. Is there any doubt?
No, sir.
Great, sir.